place so we could get across?
We're heading over to New Orleans.
Sorry, man. No can do. Generator's out. Get to the other side of the river, and we can help you get it down.
Oh my gosh, that's the prettiest girl I ever seen.
Hey, we can try this under the river tour to get across.
What's going on, everyone? It's the old gaming block playing Left 4 Dead 2. Now let me get, not a crowbar, but I want to get that. And could I get, alright, I got two weapons now. Press crouch to improve accuracy. It does improve accuracy. Which it's what generally does in video games anyways. Get out of here, stupid zombies. Now, I'm playing this level now. And I think this is as I left you guys off last time. Whoa. Can I just shoot her? I don't know. Where do I gotta... Is it this part that I gotta go now? I hope so. Alright, let me just shoot these dudes. Get out of here, zombies. Yeah. Now, I will do, most likely... holy shit, help out! Oh, thank goodness. Jesus Christ. Oh, the hell? Where did that tank come from? I don't even know. My God. I was going to say, I will do... I'll definitely do some... edited, modded freaking maps on this. Especially the Resident Evil ones. But obviously I'm going to do the main campaign first. Because I feel like I should. Gotta be careful here shooting cars. Oh, and he has Molotov. What the hell? He madness. This dude is mad. What the? I didn't know he could freaking climb up to buildings like that. God damn. He's a climber. There's gasoline there, which I don't particularly care about. Oh, submachine gun. But I don't care. I want the shotgun instead. Don't particularly like the submachine guns very much. I do like the shotguns. Shotgun is like my favorite ever. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Sorry to put you on flames, guys, but whatever helps killing this freaking tank. Is he dead? Oh yeah, he's dead. He's gone. I need to heal myself. My health is on the crapper. And I think I screwed up Rochelle as well. And I think it was Coach that was there too. And if you guys can't tell, I'm playing as Elise. Ooh, crap, I thought he moved. Alright, he's dead. God damn it, that was scary. I should have just shot that, but my instinct was to run because... I don't know, that's just how it is. Adrenaline shot here. I'd rather have adrenaline than nothing. Isn't this the window that the other dude climbed up on? I don't know. Whoa. That's what I call dying at work, man. Alright, there's nothing in here, so... I'm gonna go. Where to? I don't know. And, we'll see. Right, so welcome to Zombies Weekend, for the ones who don't know. And I should have said this earlier on. But I forgot. It's too far away to shoot him, but it still worked. I usually play zombie games at the weekend. Because I'm a big Zombies fan. Resident Evil 5 is actually going to come out Monday because I finished with Resident Evil 4, like everything to do with Resident Evil 4. I've played the main campaign and I've played the Ada operations. Oh crap. So we're going to shoot the cars and they're going to make a shit ton of noise, isn't it? I bet. Get off here. So far so good, but still. So yeah, I have done all Resident Evil 4. Now it's turn to do 5. And then after that, of course, 6, which I already started. Don't shoot cars, man. They have alarms. There's a horde coming because of your carelessness. Oh, it's not like I'm there or anything. So yeah. I'm gonna do Resident Evil 5 now, which... They're not zombies. A lot of people say Resident Evil 4 is one of the best zombies games. Resident Evil 4 doesn't have zombies. Resident Evil 5 doesn't have zombies. Oh, did that make the car alarm go? Oh, I don't think so. I don't know. I didn't hear the car alarm go, though. But these guys are coming out. Protected the shot. Oh, okay. No, that one went off. Shit. Could I go here? No. This is not a place I can go. What the hell? Look at him! Look at that one! He's on the ground! Guys, just shoot whatever you have to. I'll stay on the back and try not to shoot you. Look how many freaking zombies they are. Don't shoot teammates. Well, if them teammates wouldn't be still in front of me, I wouldn't shoot them. They're shooting me! Look at that. My god, they're madness. Seriously, they should not make zombies be this hyper. This is ridiculous. What? Oh, thanks for having my back, guys. That's great of you. Oh crap, I'm getting out. I'm getting out of there. I don't wanna get. What the hell? I'm downed. All right, incapacitated. Wow, this is ridiculous. I don't even want to use freaking adrenaline. Coach, heal yourself. Heal yourself.
These here zombies are trying to kill me.
Gotta heal.
Heal. Good coach.
Oh yeah.
All right, thanks for healing me, Nick. You're a darling. All right, let's go. We're not very good in health and stuff like that, but I can't really complain much, can I? All right, let's go into this room. And there's another gun there, which I already have too. Those doors don't open, so screw them. But we can go upstairs, which is where I most likely will go, because downstairs doesn't sound very nice. Could we go also through here? Oh, shit! Hunter! Get off here, stupid hunter. Is he gone? He's gone somewhere, don't know where. I keep hearing, like, water, like a cascade of water, I don't know. It's making me want to pee, though. Alright, let's go here. Here, there, where? Here? Shall we go here? I don't know, man. I don't know where to go. I can hear a boomer. Yes, I killed the boomer. It doesn't seem to be that way. And of course I don't have that much ammo for the shotgun anymore because I've used it so much. Oh shit, there's a witch. I'm gonna grab this butane tank. I'm gonna throw it next to the witch. Get up here. And I'm gonna try and shoot it to blow it up and hopefully.
Reloading.
Did I? No, that didn't kill her. She's still pissed off. Get away from me. Alright, now she's dead. I don't know which one killed her, but I think I've done the most damage to the witch. God damn it, don't piss them off. I pissed off the whole horde. This is no way to be in the park, man. It's public disorder. Oh crap. Oh shit. Guy doesn't even have an arm and he's still freaking being vicious. Jesus Christ. Wow, I'd say our health. Mine is actually okay-ish. Coach is the best, but mine is alright. Oh, there's another one that I could have put it in there and blew it up. What's that? I don't know what the hell was that or what I just pressed, but I think that was music and I just stopped it. I don't know. I don't even know what I'm doing. I do know that we could use with some ammo and... yeah, stuff like that. And health. Oh, shit. There's a hunter. I'll take that. I'll take the Molotov. And that's it.
Boomer puke, right here.
Boomer puke. I'll take boomer puke instead of a Molotov. Molotov is a bit too dangerous for me. I'm not gonna heal myself because I'm good with health. Nick and Rochelle can stay the way they are for now. Could I go here? No, I can't go there. That house is locked. But I think this is the way I gotta go, I'm not sure. But of course there's a car here. With the lights on, so I know the car is on. I could possibly use it, but you can't drive vehicles in here. You can avoid them. A smoker is constricting Nick. Oh, okay, they got it. I was getting there to, you know, deal with it, but they got it. Oh, this is a safe house. Thank you. Oh, there's a freaking more melee weapons. There's a different shotgun, which I have a better one. Are they all in? Yeah, they are. Oh crap, let's get out of here because there was a freaking... Woo! That was close. Alright, so next time we're gonna go on the underground. Thanks for watching, guys, and this has been the Alchemy Blog. Peace.